Hey peaches, welcome back to my channel. Today I will give you a tutorial on the gender when names are someone requested. So here's the tutorial. First, you would want to go to any green screen and record yourself in girls and boys avatar. Make sure your outfit is not green. So the next thing actually got deleted, but I basically added the chroma key and I added the shake effect. So this is how it would look, which I did an InShot. Now I'm on beta to add more effects to it. So go to effects and then go to face effects. There find electricity, which has like the blue effect. You can use it either on boys avatar or girls, it's fine. I use it on the boys, and for the girl one, you'll have to use electricity, which I'll show right now. But first you should set it to the boy avatar accordingly so that the effect doesn't ruin the girl avatar's clip as well. I think this is the first tutorial I'm doing. Yeah, for the girls avatar now, you gotta use smoke one on Vita again. And make sure that is actually working. And that it doesn't look bad like this one right here. I had to do it again. But then you just export it. And now I'm on Motion Ninja for some final shake effects. This is how it looks so far. And I'm just adding some shake effects here. You can choose your shake effects accordingly. I added one in the start and before the boy avatar shows up and before the girl avatar shows up. Now you just wanna set it accordingly. So here's how it looks now. So that's it, and you can go ahead and export, and thank you.